find me back, and I ain't got a fucking clue as to what to do. No fucking idea. Is there anything else? What it says? I forgot. I'm sure you'd use that. Well, I gave him the beak, didn't I? I thought he'd draw that on. If I give him the beak, surely he's got to have the wing and the limb. Did I try those? I'm gonna go and try them. I can't remember if I tried it. I did try them though, didn't I? Because you can interact with the back. Like it says, the back of the bear or something, like the back of a teddy bear. And then when you click on it now, it just says, bedraggled teddy bear. Oh, fucking God knows. Let's have a look. Get on up! Pink! Hi, guys. Bye, guys. Hi, guys. The back of the teddy bear. The back of the teddy bear. Missing. Oh my God, the sides. I never clicked the fucking sides. Missing out. So there, guys, I have to step for some reason. I can't, like, with the cat, you just walk straight into a new area, you can't turn straight back, like. Did fine then, I didn't need it. Let's try it. See there, it wouldn't do it. I need to move forward for the cat and then go in. Surely this is going to be the one for that water gate then, because it's got. For some reason, my computer's not processing the symbols, I imagine. There's somewhere there. Oh, for fuck's sake. Like I just said then about the screen, I can't fucking come back. But I imagine I'm going to want the water all gone. You know, surely. Definitely making some progress because that music's changing. So imagine I come out of that and then walk down through that and then come out of that hole. Why doesn't he understand that I would not become a bird, even if you plucked my arms and legs to install wings in their places? Still a teddy bear. Oh, what you done? Is that the bluebird? You again? Why are you still here? His voice sounded tired. So tired. His gaze flicked away as soon as he looked in his direction, as if there was nothing in his line of vision. His bloodshot eyes stared blankly into thin air in front of him as Elizabeth had dodged to the side just prior to being bumped into. He suddenly looked over. Right, have you seen a young lady nearby, about this height?
He drew a line with the side of his palm. Again? Backhanded.
Oh, I'm sure the first time... I thought I should use that as a fucking...
as my screenshot live for one of the videos, because it just looks like he's about to backhand the child. She was kidnapped here. She's such a good girl that she would have never run off by herself. So she must have been kidnapped here. Have you seen her? No? Alright then, stay here and don't wander off. Goodbye. Is he stuck in like some reoccurring limbo? What are you? Dead bird, no mouth, and missing a single wing and leg. Oh, so that's where it came from. They travel to heaven and finally caught a blue jay, but the blue jay turned red on the way home. Cause it was evil. Cause it was a red jay doing blue face. Things are about to get real fucking creepy. Let's just go check in here, nothing there. Maybe I've got to use that crown to draw a thingy. Draw a door on something like, because it seems like Alice in Wonderland-esque. Demon face now. Oh. Kitty? Kitty? I think Kitty's gone. Hello? Is this what it was on about with painted windows watching us? That looks like Trollolololol face, man. With that mouth. Yeah. Oh, they are watching. Oh, that's what the birds are saying. They are watching. See? Creepy fox. Trollolo. Uh-oh. Silent Hill PT. Alright, well, let's see how many times we've got a good writer. Or am I supposed to turn back round? Well, I think that's the third or fourth time I've passed that. Say fourth. I've got to go left, you know. Sure. Unless it just starts going completely backwards. Ah, say the fady. Am I doing the right thing or not? Oh god, don't say I've got to walk all the way back on the right. Perhaps I just meant to keep right. Elizabeth told it. Alright, I'll see you on the flip-flop, and I think it's going to be back to the right.